Time to figure out how to disable that security system. And fast. Whatever this is, it seems to be all over the whole facility. Gross. Hey, Gora. This place is a cemetery.
There were references to that area in files I found in the base. They were carrying out some weird experiments there. Just be careful.
Okay, take it easy, one step at a time. Pills were a hit down here. Whatever they were for, they're starting to look pretty damn tempting. I don't like the idea of having to go through, but I don't have much choice. Again, they must be close. Disable the castle security system?
Castle? My energy! I don't know!
You need to know. Where can I find...
C-27 operator reporting. Can anyone hear me? I can't make out what you're saying. What the hell happened down here? Did you hear that deafening roar? Everything down here has been burned. Can't even deactivate the electronic locks to get out of. Just a minute. What the fuck is going on? Sweet Jesus, it's the T3 subjects! Something's happening to them! What the fuck are they doing? Help! Somebody please help me! Get down here and let me out! What the fuck are you? Stay away from me!
I can disable the security system from this terminal. If only I had the access codes.
Gora, are you receiving me? The system is offline. We should be able to get in.
How about you?
I have a lead on the whereabouts of one of the castle security officers. I'm on the way to tell him the good news. I'll keep you updated.
Okay.
Reyes, we have to get over here right now.
What's going on?
I need help. They're survivors. I can't abandon them.
Gora, we need to...
There are kids here. Oh, I'm begging you. Everything's on fire.
Okay. Hang tight. I'm on my way. I'll have to go back to the main entrance to reach Gora. I'll feel like a commuter now. I need to get the train back here. The one that Gora took.
Mm-hmm. Destination, Castle. Residential area, Sector A.